lights on the big silver screen.
We sit in the dungeon to laughter and tears, gasps and screams, cheers, boos, and yes to a fellow copper. But for a couple of hours, we are taken away, transferred to places both real and make-believe. Afterwards, we exit the theater, ready to face the real world again. And like those crazy characters in the movie Zootopia, we're ready once again to try everything.
Solving a great crime, like in Sherlock Holmes.
taking on an army of evil warriors and coming out the other side with hardly a scratch on Jason Gordon. He can strive to be smart, fierce, loyal, and German like Hermione Granger in the Harry Potter movies. Or have the courage to sing our hearts out in front of an audience just like Mina did in the movie Sing. When she bows out, don't you worry about a thing.
Help us daydream about new adventures like being a princess or an adventurer. is swimming under the sea.
A pirate sailed in the seven seas owing the chim strips in a chim chim tree.
Thank you.
Louisville staff and Franklin Middle School.
Last but not least, a big thank you goes out to our parents. We appreciate your support of our music program.
In the movies, you can learn a lot about life on this great planet, and sometimes you can learn about life off this great planet.
We learn about history and society.
We experience happiness, sadness, and new adventures. We are able to imagine or experience another time or another place from the safety of our seat in the theater.
Sometimes we are even reminded of the most important things, like honor and duty.
Courage and compassion.
Family and friends.
Taking chances.
And taking care of our environment.
In movies like The Lorax, we are reminded how important it is to take care of our Earth and let it grow.
And after the chorus portion, we have one more very special song that everybody is going to. So stay tuned.